And speaking of music, we started our time live from the Junction Center tonight with her brand new song. Laura Story's brand new song is called Hello Unknown, and it's climbing the WJTL Top 40 charts.
Aww.
Very excited about that. Laura, it's a different production for you than some of your previous songs. What made you dive into all the details of that production?
Man, that's a good question. I think like everyone else, I was just ready to get out of my house and go like climb a mountain, do a bungee jump. Which I didn't do.
Yes.
I just want to clarify.
But you put one on the book.
I did a zip line. And okay, so I got to tell you the story behind the zip line. So I used this analogy of me zip lining. This is something I did years ago, and I used it so much in the book that they made me do it again. We have a Bible study that goes with this that has like a teaching video. They made me do the bungee cord, the zip line again, because it really is such a picture of faith, where if you've done this before, which I did this, you know, I was coerced into doing it with this staff training opportunity, which was mandatory, so I don't know why they called it an opportunity, but you crawl all the way up to this tower, and then they like harness you up in this very unflattering way, and there's this point in time where they take the hook from the tower to the cable, and that's where it starts getting real. You know, it's like whoa. The tower seems sturdy, even though it was a little wobbly, but the tower seems sturdy.
Yeah.
But once they kind of clip it onto this cable, I remember I was so anxious, I tears filling my eyes, and I'm clinging to this I don't even know what they call rope wrangler guy. I'm clinging to his arm so tight, he's like losing circulation. And he says, I'm noticing you are showing a little anxiety. I was like, oh, you're noticing that? Really? You're noticing? Yeah, I'd say slightly. But what he said to me, he said, you know, I want you to know that courage isn't the absence of fear. Courage is acknowledging the fear and taking that step anyway.
Wow.
It was like, oh my gracious. That is a life lesson if I've ever heard one. And with that, I'm pretty sure he just gave me a good push. And I. But the truth is, has anyone done a zip line before? Yeah, so you know, there's even that moment, like when you step out or get pushed off, in my case, where it feels for a second like you're falling.
Yeah.
Like you are plummeting to your death. And within like a millisecond, the rope catches you. Mm. And I think that that's faith. It's not that it's not scary. It's not that trusting God isn't something, like we're going to be scared. But the truth is we are tethered to someone stronger than us. Mm. And we can trust him.
Amen.
Sorry, I didn't answer
your question.
No
wonder you're a
Bible teacher. I didn't answer your, you asked about musically. I just wanted it to be fun and like
yes.
express the adventure.
Yeah. It is absolutely fun. I love Hello Unknown. I hope it does really well for you.
Oh, thanks.